Good evening to you from the Parc des Princes here in the French capital, Paris, the venue for tonight's action. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined for analysis by Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is live coverage of the first match of the season. It's Paris Saint-Germain against Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, this promises to be a really tough contest today, but who will steal a march? The winners will certainly take...
Neymar! And a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today. Well, PSG get the ball moving again. How will they respond? Read it well. Hakimi. Di Maria. Now Gay. It's a splendid through ball from Neymar. Can they stop it going in? And a time for calm on the ball. Neymar. Di Maria now. Di Maria. Space and time for the cross. Mbappe. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. And threaded through by Mbappe. Can he get them level? Neymar! And in at the second time of asking, but the goalkeeper badly at fault.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Neymar,
and the PSG corner,
favouring the short one,
Messi,
he has time to play it over, Lionel Messi,
Verratti now, different angle from Verratti.
But a good piece of defending to bring it to an end.
Oh, what's he gone and done? And begging to be put away. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him. PSG chasing this game. Let's see if they can succeed on that front. Marquinhos. Kimpembe. Di Maria now.
Neymar.
Oh, he's really opened them up here. Oh, a save right out of the top drawer. Super stop.
And played short.
Di Maria. Neymar.
And fine work from Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back.
Neymar. Di Maria.
Mbappe.
And a goal to increase their advantage to 2 overall. That little bit of a cushion. Now it's all about keeping the concentration.
Messi.
Neymar.
Idrissa Gueye.
Decent progress with the ball at his feet.
But they took care of the situation defensively.
Well, PSG have controlled most of the possession, as you can see, and as a result have dominated the game. Some of their passing movements have been a joy to watch, and I don't think anything's going to change that.
Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Wijnaldum.
Can he convert?
Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. Well, far from the ideal pass.
And they could face difficulties here.
Chance to play it in. Neymar.
Chance maybe. My goodness, that save, fully stretched he was. One for his own highlights reel.
Idrissa Gueye. Mbappe with it. Individual brilliance. Now Kimpembe was on top of it.
Neymar.
PSG struggling to keep the ball.
Di Maria.
Well, he read that brilliantly at the back.
And that is that for the first half here in the French capital.
So back in business here, and PSG dominating the proceedings in the first half. Will we see a similar pattern in the second 45? Verratti. Now with Messi. And tremendous individual skill. Cuts it back. What a vital intervention. Well, that's how to dispossess your opponent. Neymar. Really nice ball. Well, it looked as though he might be onto something, but his timing left a bit to be desired.
Yeah, that's frustrating, because he's just been too impatient there. He doesn't need to make his movement quite so early.
And a throw-in it's going to be. Mbappe. Neymar. And now Gay. Di Maria. Messi. And Neymar. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Marquinhos. Now with Hakimi. Mbappe. Mbappe. Crossing possibilities. An alert piece of defending. Neymar thrives on running at defenders. And he could be in proper trouble here. It did look on for them, but not to be. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Opportunity it is. Is it going to be? And the ball is loose. Oh, wonder goal! Right out of the top drawer. Who could do better than that? Well, the ball is rolling once more. PSG dominant. And it's starting to get out of hand, you just feel. Of goals, 5-1 it is. ...20 minutes to go. Chance to cross. Not able to put it behind for what will be a corner here. It's a short corner. A cut back. Will he find the net? Brilliantly blocked. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Neymar. But they dealt with the threat posed. Messi. It's a weighted pass. And the alarm bells are ringing. The net is staring him in the face. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Di Maria now. Pulls it back. A goal! Attacking at its finest. Idrissa Gueye. 10 minutes to go. PSG struggling to keep the ball. Mbappe, real chance. Corner given to PSG. They favoured a short one here. Pulls it back. Palmed away by the keeper. Messi. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. It should be. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Well, not every keeper would have been that brave.
Well, he read it brilliantly, didn't he? Top stuff from the keeper.
Verratti. On to Messi. Verratti now. Neymar. Mbappe. Doughty defending to win the ball back. Well, the stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. Promising sequence. And there's the final whistle, and we can confirm a victory for Paris Saint-Germain. Felipe, never been concerned about the he say, she say. Look inside my bank account, you see it's my B-day. Every day, all day, but I do not eat cake. And I do not see hate, stink meaner. My demeanor with the Nina. Senoritas wanna meet me at the Catalina. Mixer, mix it up with my elixir. Overlooking the ocean, I'm hoping I see Flipper. Young Felipe, moving like a GTA. But not CJ, more like Tommy. Gabi, facts, space it, you can call me Drax. Swing every track, and you know it's about to stop.